of segregation and Oklahoma University's history of segregation of its students?
Very, very quickly. It didn't take long. What I didn't do and what I should have done is ask more questions. I didn't know that Norman was a sundown town. What man in his right mind, an African-American in his right mind, would bring a wife and seven children and a mother-in-law